Hey YouTube guys and YouTube gals, it's me, your old buddy Magnum from over at Guns and Cars with two Z's if you please. Today we're going to talk about tramlining, so stick around. Have you ever been driving down the road and all of a sudden your car kind of swerves a little bit to the left or a little bit to the right and you're thinking, God, what's wrong with my car? Is my front end alignment messed up? Or have you stepped on the brake and your car will kind of pull to the left or to the right? You're probably experiencing what's known as tramlining. From a physical standpoint, the tramlining phenomenon is what happens when your tires want to follow an uneven surface on the road. If you've got two levels of asphalt, your tire will swerve over and try to get onto an even, flatter surface. It's typically more noticeable if you have a high-performance wide-tread tire. When I had my Corvette, the first time I drove it, I thought, God, what is wrong? My front end is messed up, or my wheel alignment is shot. And then I did some research and found out that it was tramlining. A wider profile tire will exhibit it more often. A tire with a shorter sidewall or a stiffer sidewall, like a run flat tire, is going to exhibit it more often. And a deeper tread tire will tramline more often than one with less tread. So as your tires get worn off and the tread gets decreased, it's not going to happen as often or as severe. Another thing is tire pressure. If you inflate your tires to a higher than recommended pressure, it's probably going to tramline a little bit more than if you run it at normal pressure. So, I did some checking on YouTube and I didn't find too many videos on tramlining, so I thought this might be helpful for some of you that might be thinking there's something wrong with your car. So, check it out, see what you think, and until I speak with you again, and even after that, you stay safe.
Son of a bitch.
Motherfucker. Just stepped on my glasses when I got up.
You stepped on them?
I stepped on them. I didn't break them, but I bent the shit out of them and I scratched the bottom. It made a terrible
shocking. What, are they on your head?
No, they were laying down on the floor. I took them off so I could see.
Well, then you don't need them, Mike.
I can't see close up with them. All right, I'll be back in just a few minutes. I really wish I hadn't stepped on them.